Hannah! Guys, we gotta go now!
Okay, just tell him. You don't want any part of her and him. I can't do this.
What do you think about my doll?
It's creepy.
Mom! Come on, guys, stop fighting, alright?
I mean, why do you carry the doll around all the time?
Well, I like her. She's my soulmate.
Grow up, Hannah.
Mom! Adrian, if your sister wants to keep her doll, let her do it. Mom?
Hmm?
Is she gonna be there? Sweetheart, you know your dad and me have to talk.
Well, I don't like her. She's a bitch.
Yeah, maybe she's a bitch.
Oh, hi guys, how are you?
My dad!
How was the trip?
It was good.
Alright guys, me and your mom is gonna have a conversation, so go and buy some candy. But don't be too long, alright?
Yes, thanks.
Oh, thanks then. You want some coffee?
No, thank you. You wanna talk?
Yeah, look, I'm gonna have to sign the divorce papers and the insurance will be for the kids.
Is she here?
No, she's not here.
I'm leaving in a few hours to Europe and I think that's the best for us.
A what? Alright, look, I'm gonna say it as it is. I'm gonna marry Grace.
You're gonna marry her instead of taking care of her kids?
Yeah, unlike you said you're gonna leave them.
Yes, I can't do this anymore, bye.
And Dad, why do we have to go to church?
Because Grace wants us to.
Yeah, but where's Mom?
Listen, we have to pray now.
Where's Mom?
She left you guys. She's not coming back.
Now, what do you mean?
Shh.
No! It's not true! She can't go! She is gone!
Hey, sweetheart, listen.
No, you don't understand! We're gonna die! We're gonna pray for forgiveness! And God will be a savior! You don't understand! She's not coming back!
I have to tell you guys something. I'm gonna marry Grace.
What?
Yeah, I really want to keep this family in order, so we're gonna start a new family. Oh, so we're gonna marry the whore.
Hey, I am your dad. You don't talk to me like that or about Grace. You understand?
Well, this is all the fault Mom left her. She wasn't in good condition before you guys separate. This is Grace's fault.
What are you talking about, Adrian? I loved you.
Well, then why she's not here then?
Fuck you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? Why do you keep talking to me like that?
I am your father.
Fuck, she's here.
Hi.
Oh, hi. I'm sorry, but it's not a good time right now.
Jesus.
I'm sorry, but my kids are in a mood today.
Oh, it's okay. I can come another day.
Yeah, alright. I think it's the best.
Yeah.
Alright, I love
all
right. You. Alright, bye.
Bye.
I click there.
It says everyone committed suicide except for her. The rituals was a part of God's will. What the hell?
And what's that?
It's some kind of vino.
Click on it.
Alright.
And you should found your inner god. It's a god's will to remember us. And you shall pay with blood. Prepare with sins. Shall we sing?
Is that real?
No.
Oh, hi guys, what are you doing? Homework. My computer is still updating. I need to fix.
Alright.
Grace wants to see you guys. She said she'd be looking for this very much, so we can go for a cabin together for Christmas, spend some time together. And she's a terrible cook, so you guys can eat whatever you want. And stay up late, watching movies. What do you say?
Yeah, cool.
Hey guys, what are you doing? Come on, we gotta go. Get in the car. Let's go.
Jesus. Hey, Adrian. Hey, Anna.
All right, guys. Then we're leaving now. Has everyone everything with them? All right, let's go then. Alright, Adrian, Hannah, we are here now, come on.
Wow, it's so beautiful here.
Just wait until it's daylight, then we talk about beautiful here. Look, I'm really happy you're here with my kids, so let's make some dinner to all of us. Yo, Adrian, Hannah, I'll make some dinner now. What are you looking at?
And that cross over there.
Are you okay being here?
I love it here. Got our kids gonna have some fun with us, don't you think?
Jesus Christ, I love you, Grace. That's a mom's hat.
Oh, sorry.
Stay away from our things. Grace, what happened?
I borrowed a hat from the mom.
Oh. Yeah, that's okay, don't worry about it, it's just a hat. Come on, Grace, who gives a shit, alright? Let's have fun.
How did you hear that?
What?
The voice, it came all from the house.
Oh, come on now, Grace, let's have fun.
Hannah! Hannah! There's a fishing hole! Don't come near it. Alright, stay here. Grace is dying!
I get away from the hole. Come on, take my hand. Come on, almost there. Guys, get back in the house. It's not safer. Oh my God, you're right.
Oh my God.
Hey, are you okay? I made you some tea.
Oh, thank you so much. It's so cold. I'm just thinking, I almost died.
Hey, look, you're right. At least you survived.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to leave you guys for a couple of days.
Why?
Work.
Oh, of course.
So you think you can handle my kids while I'm gone? Are you sure?
No, not a problem. I'm fine. I can do a couple of days.
Okay, good. Now listen, this is important. If anything dangerous happens, there's a gun on the bedside table, but only use it in emergency case, alright? So you think you can handle it?
Don't worry, the kids will be safe with me. I mean, if another bear comes to kill all of us.
Well, there may be bears here, so keep an eye on it.
Wait, you kidding? Bears here? No way!
No shit. Alright, you guys, keep an eye on for my house, will you? And there's a gas station 8 miles from here. So I'll be right back in a couple of days, alright? Love you, bye!
Love you, bye! Hey guys, do you want to help me to set up Christmas decorations? Hello? I guess they hate me so much! Hey Grace, I made something for my dad for his Christmas present. Do you want to see it? Yeah, sure. And you made this? Our mom left us, so this is all the memory I have from her. It's despicable. Hey Ron, you want some sandwich?
I can make my own sandwich.
Alright, we need to have a talk, you and me.
About what?
Things are getting uncomfortable here in this house, and you guys ignore me. Not what's going on yesterday when I took a shower. Did you spy on me?
No.
Don't lie to me.
I'm not lying.
Oh, so I have nothing to say about you creeping on me while I'm taking a shower? Because that makes me feel very uncomfortable here.
Okay, I took a peek on you while you was in the shower. You happy now?
Don't do that again.
Grace? Grace! Hannah, something is wrong with Grace. Oh, Grace.
We have to pray! We have to pray for your sins! Repeat your sins! Repeat your sins!
Grace, what are you talking about?
Repeat your sins!
Grace!
Repeat your sins!
Grace, stop! What did you...
Grace,
stop!
Please forgive me, Father, from our sins. The redemption is all over us. Pray for us! Pray for us! Pray for us! Pray for us!
Repeat your sins. God is waiting for you. Just confess.
Hey Grace, now what? I heard a voice. I heard it too. I'm scared, Grace. Alright, let's check it out. Hello? I go back to your room.
Repeat your sins. God is waiting for you. Just confess.
Guys, wake up! Wake up! Where are all the things?
What?
Where are all the things and where's my pills?
We don't know.
Listen to me, shithead! You think this is funny? Where are all the things and where's my pills?
Wait, you think we did this?
Who else would it be? A ghost?
Well, maybe you should ask yourself. You're the one who's walking in the night.
Okay, fine! I want all my things back and the food. I can't stay here. We can't stay here. I'm leaving!
Hey, look outside. It's freezing cold and we're supposed to go. We're in the middle of nowhere. And the gas station 8 miles to go.
I can't stay here! God help me. Father, please forgive my sins. Blessed is Jesus Christ for my blood. You think she's coming back?
I don't know. She's right. We can't stay here.
She's back.
Thank you.
God is waiting for you. Just confess.
Oh my God.
Grace?
Yeah.
I don't want to tell this in front of Hannah, but I had a dream. I dream I was in this church, and there's this cult guy who forced me to burn my knees, and I could feel the pain.
Adrian, it's not real. It's just a dream.
I know you saw him.
I did. Let God forgive us. Forgive us to repay your sins, Father. God is all we have for this redemption. Redemption will fade us away for this family. As you did. Ah!
Doing?
I have to pee.
But Grace is down there.
What was she doing last night?
She burned her knees when praying to God. Oh shit, she's coming.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, Grace, what are you doing?
Grace, it's okay. You don't have to be afraid. It will be quick. You won't feel anything.
Grace, listen to me. Grace. We were just joking with you and all the food and things are in the basement.
Grace!
Okay, we are sorry. We are real sorry for what we did to you. Please. Grace, listen to me.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Dad, don't
Dad!
Come up. Grace has a gun. She's gonna kill us.
Grace, what's going on?
The blood tables are spilled out of God.
Put down the gun. You scare my kids. Grace, listen to me. Put down the gun.
I am immortal. There's nothing God can do to us.
She wasn't called. We found it out. She is a fucking psychopath.
Aaron.
Shh. Grace, listen to me. Put down the gun!
Dad!
Hannah, we're gonna go!
Dad!
We're gonna go now!
Dad!
Hannah, we're gonna go! She's gonna kill us!
Adrian, she's coming! She's coming!
I'm fucking trying! The fucking piece of shit car!
Oh my God, she's
oh
coming!
Oh my God!
She's coming! The time of blossom now approach with lust and great beauty. You are undying a lovely summer when grass and crops grow with gentle eager warmth. To one that's been dead, and everything is reborn.
Oh,